Hey everyone, this is Dark Soul 100. Welcome back to Let's Replay Super Mario Sunshine. It's time to actually relearn the controls. So, running off two walls in a corner to see a triangle jump. Nice. This fruit is just like a soccer ball. The ones on the right are durians. The ones on the left are not fine, get lost. Try to get a good look at what is in front of you. Never saw that one before. Whee! You can pick this fruit up by pressing B. Hey there, you don't look so good. Well, it's like disaster running all over your face, you know. While you're in the water, dive. Watch your life be here. If I get the wall over play, you can perform a wall jump. To hover mode so you can briefly float. EBS alert. People have disappeared from Grand Bianco statue. Blah blah blah. You have that turret up? Did I tell you for Steve to view that thing? Mm-hmm. cursing near the Grand Bianca statue in Bianco Square. You jump to a tree, you can grab hold and climb up. It's all jumping on the ground. Everyone loves to do the bubble breaker. Jump up and press the button to have a bubble. So Smash, why don't you give it to me? Well, I'm pleased to see you're safe. I must tell you, we were walking around town earlier and the TV area near the Tiger is still quite bright. Perhaps you should check it out, Master Mario.
Well, Mario, you're safe. You're okay after all. I just knew you would be.
Thank you.
all made again, isn't it? Where are the TV cameras? Oh, is it over? Did I miss something? Huh? Yes!
Dramatic entrance.
Huh? What's that? Another incident? Really? Honestly? Have the cameras there yet? Huh? My, how exciting.
Oh.
Bianco Hills, road to the big windmill. Huh? You're back again, are you? You seem like you're in such a hurry last time I saw you. On. Didn't you just come running through here with a big paintbrush? And now you've got a heavy device on your back. Strange. Whoa. No! You want to try climbing on the ropes? It's easy. Never fear, just get up there and bounce around. You'll be fine. There's a trail here that connects to the big windmill. The Goop made it too dangerous, so the door's been closed. You might be able to get through at the water wheel up ahead. Take that, trolling stew! Extra dice! That's a nice little squirtle you got there, Sonny. Why don't you water the flowers with it? Water. They sure need it. Windmills are big spinning things that use wind power. Waterwheels are big spinning things that use water power. And all of them will spin faster if you give them a good squirting. Nice. I'm gonna try to ignore the blue coins this time. Last time I did not, and it kind of cost me a lot of time. I took back what I said earlier, really soon. Ow. The arrow is pointing me this way, so I'm gonna follow the arrow. Gotcha. Yeah, ignore what I said earlier. I'm just gonna get the blue coins as I see them. Would you believe my wife can toss people farther than I can? Yeah! Blue coin! Hokies! Hokey heads! Hey, old timer! Who are you? What's that weird thing you got on your back? Do you need something, mustache man? Thank you.
You! You're the guy who's been riding all over the village! You might not fool the others, but I see right through you. Get out there and clean up that mess up, you mustachioed punk. She's a chuckster. asshole to finish cleaning that. Alright, I'll see you guys next time.